just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight.
Tumbleweeds in the back of our truck.
Davidson,
you got the props.
Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard, their shadows searching in the night. Streetlight people living just a
Thank you.
like a rocket.
We're done. Done with cleanup. Baby, are we done?
Yeah, we're done. Yay, attaching a train, but we're done.
Keep it on here, keep it on.
Okay.
Okay, stop.
About the week. We survived, it was awesome. We didn't have to cut kids. We had cute little kid Saul who's up tape.
We got the end of the week. End of the week. We had to start at the beginning of the
week. We just had a performance. It went well. Fair. Very demanding.
What are you reading?
I'm reading Mr. Maiden, and it's good.
Show the cover.
No.
You'll never know.
It's true.
The week was very good. The shows went very good. Our second show was very not well attended, but it's still very good.
But it's a small town. There's 76 people in the K-8 school, so.
Yeah.
And it was actually very crowded Friday night, so.
Very good. And now we are going to be on our way to Tacoma tomorrow, and we have tonight off.
Yay! We're going to explore some stairs, mysterious stairs, on the border between Washington and Oregon.
And we didn't have a flat tire this week! Yay!